What's going on, guys? Counting Gains again. So today we got Dax, Dear God. So this is Dax's most viewed song of all time, 42 million views. I can't believe I never saw this one before, guys, because obviously Dax is straight killer, independent artist, react to all of his stuff. So I'm trying to get through his catalog of songs as well. You know, shouted me out before on Instagram, got me a bunch of subscribers. So absolutely love Dax. One of my favorite rappers from day one, even though I wasn't subscribed to him, I was watching his music when he had like, I think it was like 5,000, 10,000 subscribers, something like years. Like, this was like when he first started. Now he has 4 million. He just hit 4 million, guys. So hopefully, with the grace of God, we're on that same trajectory. You know, I just want to be the best at this YouTube shit. I just want to be the best reactor, the best YouTuber guy in Ireland. Hopefully that will arrive someday soon. I have to get like 300,000 subs or something crazy like that, because we ain't competing with people that don't live in Ireland, you know. So Japseptikeye can go to hell. But anyway, went off on a little bit of a tangent there. So today we got Dax, Dear God. This one should be absolutely fire. Do you believe in God? Let's get it, man. 43 million views. Oh, goddamn. This is going to be crazy. This is going to be crazy. What the hell is going on here? Oh, this is like olden times. This is like Roman times, or when Jesus was getting killed or whatever. He's on the crown of thorns here.
I just want to make this clear. I am a believer.
That's fire, Dax. And then it has the year 2017. 17, yeah. I know my Roman numericals. This is Roman times, guys.
But sometimes it gets hard.
So Dax is supposed to be Jesus here.
My name's Dax.
Dear God, there's a lot of questions that I have about the past.
Bro, this is bro, the beat is savage, bro. I wouldn't expect. I knew 43 million views, but the beat is savage. Yo, I love, bro. Shout out Dax, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, bro.
Dear God, there's a lot of questions that I have about the past. And I don't want to hear it from a human. You made it, so you're the last person that I'm ever going to ask. Tell me what's real. Tell me what's fake. Why is everything about you a debate? What's the point of love? Every time I showed it, I was broken, and it's forced me just to only want to hate. Why is it only one you, but multiple religions? Why does every conversation end in a division? Why does everybody want to tell us how to live, but they won't listen to the same damn message that they give? Tell me how to feel. Tell me what's wrong. I tried to call. Pick up the phone. I'm on my own. Everybody says you coming back to man. Why the hell's it taking so long?
Oh, bro, that's like, I love when his voice gets like real pissed off and shit. That's his change of voice there is class. But this is crazy. So he's carrying the cross. You know, this could be also a metaphor, you know, for saying he's carrying a lot of problems. He's saying, he's asking why his chick is gone. I think like his chick was like accusing him of some bullshit or something. But you know what I mean? Strength, Dax, but we got you.
I'm on my own. Everybody says you coming back to man. Why the hell's it taking so long? Why do I hurt? Why is there pain? Why does everything good always have to change? Why does everybody try to profit off another man's work then destroy it just for monetary gain?
Why does every man try and profit off other people's work and then destroy it for monetary gain? God damn. Dax is spitting facts here.
And why the hell's it taking so long? Why do I hurt? Why is there pain? Why does everything good always have to change? Why does everybody try to profit off another man's work then destroy it just for monetary gain? Tell me, are you black or are you white? I don't even really care. I just really want to know what's right. They've been saying one thing, but I've been looking in the book, and it seems like they've been lying for my whole damn life. Tell me where I'm going. Is it heaven or hell? I just hope this message greets you well. Had a dream that I was walking with the devil. Don't remember how it feels, but I swear that I remember the smell. Looked me right into my eye and told me everything I wanted could be mine if I gave up and decided to sell. But I said I'd rather die than get mine. Now I'm here. No fear, one man with a story to tell. Dear God, where were you when I needed it? When I fucked up and repeated it? When they set the bar and I exceeded it? My life is like a book that they've been judging by a cover, but have never took the time to fucking read the shit. I remember telling you my...
Bro, this is sick. Said my life is like a book. Yo, hold up. I'm gonna kill it. I don't wanna kill it, guys. Let's listen again.
Dear God, where were you when I needed it? When I fucked up and repeated it? When they set the bar and I exceeded it? My life is like a book that they've been judging by a cover, but I've never took the time to fucking read it.
Oh, my book is like a judge book by its cover, but I've never took the fucking time to read it.
I remember telling you my goals and my dreams, but you didn't even answer, so I guess you didn't believe. remember sitting with a gun to my head trying to ask you for some help, but I guess you didn't believe it. I don't want religion, I need that spirituality. I don't want a church, I need people to call a family. I don't want to tell my sins to another sinner just because he's got a robe and he went to some academy. I don't want to read it in the book, I want to hear it from you. Don't want to learn it in my school because they hiding the truth. Don't want to talk about it to another fucking human being, and that's the only reason that I even step in this booth, dear God.
Bro, this is fire. Dax is outdoing himself every time, guys. And this is old, 2017? Shit, 2020, that's 5 years old, guys.
I don't wanna read it in the book, I wanna hear it from you. Don't wanna learn it in my school because they hiding the truth. Don't wanna talk about it to another fucking human being, and that's the only reason that I even step in this booth, dear God. How do I take this darkness and turn it into light? How do I believe in a concept where I speak to a man I've never seen with my own two eyes? How do I know that religion wasn't made just to separate the world and create a whole disguise just to keep us in these chains while the rich get richer and the poor pray to you and perpetuate a lie? How do I know this ain't some big joke? How can I have faith when there is no hope? How the hell does one man have $100 billion and we still have people on the street that are broke? There's a lot of things I want to talk about and get off my chest. I can't sleep because the devil won't let me rest. I used to know a fucking pastor in a church and I can still hear the screams of the kids even fucking molest. Dear God!
Holy shit, bro. Bro, he just called out all the freaking Catholic Church, man. Obviously, we ain't riding with any of the church bullshit. You guys know me on this channel. But he's saying the kids that they, you know, that they touched and shit, like he still hears the screams of them. Bro, this shit is powerful. Like people are going to be mad. This 43 million views. Oh shit. Bro, you guys better start listening up, man. All this religion bullshit just forms wars and hatred, guys. It's all bollocks, so.
The screams of the kids you will fucking molest, dear God. Do you hear me?
Do you hear me?
I'm supposed to fear you, but you ain't said shit. So maybe it's you who actually fears me. I don't know the answer, I just wanna see it clearly. So many lies, a thousand different theories. All I wanna know is who really made religion, cause I know it wasn't you, but don't nobody believe me. No more lies, no more death. Bring back King, bring back X. Please, dear God, let their souls rest. Protect who's left and watch their steps. Dear God.
Bring back X, obviously X died as well. God, this is crazy, man. This is crazy. He's saying, who made religion? I know you didn't. He's saying, bring back X, bring back these people. You know, and protect their steps. Oh, bro, this is sick.
Go rest, protect who's left and watch their steps. Dear God.
Dear God.
Dear God. I don't want to have to ask you again. I just hope that you know that I'm still a believer. So I'll end this all by saying amen.
Oh, man. Dax is off the chain, bro. This video is crazy. Unbelievable. One of Dax's best, guys. One of his greats. So that's Dear God. 43.5 million views, guys. Oh, my God. Unbelievable, guys. I actually love it. So, yeah, Dax, man, keep riding, man. He always just... You know, kills it, guys. You know, Dax never misses, guys. So, hope you guys like that, man. Go like, comment, subscribe to all Dax's stuff. One of my favorite rappers ever, guys. Independent as well, of course. Like, comment, subscribe to my stuff. I'll see you guys all in the next one. Love and peace. And, yeah, got like 7 or 8 videos done today, guys. The last couple of videos I couldn't put out because a lot of them got blocked. So, anyway, guys, yeah. Hope you guys like this shit. Love you guys all. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.